Pseudoephedrine is an alpha and beta adrenergic agonist used to treat nasal and sinus congestion, as well as allergic rhinitis. In this video, let's find found. What is pseudoephedrine? What is pseudoephedrine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking pseudoephedrine? How does pseudoephedrine work? How to use pseudoephedrine? What is pseudoephedrine? Pseudoephedrine is a sympathomimetic drug of the phenethylamine and amphetamine chemical classes. It may be used as a nasal/sinus decongestant, as a stimulant, or as a wakefulness-promoting agent in higher doses. It was first characterized in 1889 by the German chemists Leidenberg and Elschlegel, who used a sample that had been isolated from ephedra vulgaris by the Merck Pharmaceutical Corporation of Darmstadt, Germany. What is pseudoephedrine used for? Pseudoephedrine is a sympathomimetic amine used for its decongestant activity. Contraindication. Contraindications to pseudoephedrine use are hypersensitivity to the drug, cardiovascular diseases, hypertension and coronary artery disease, impaired function of organs responsible for elimination of the drug, severe liver dysfunction, moderate or severe renal dysfunction, hyperthyroidism, narrow-angle glaucoma, benign prostatic hyperplasia, diabetes mellitus, mental agitation and treatment with monoamine oxidase inhibitors, MAO inhibitors, currently or in the last 2 weeks. Contraindications also include physiological conditions such as pregnancy and lactation, and age under years. The extended-release form of the drug should not be used until the age of 12 years. Side effects. Common adverse drug reactions, ADRs, associated with pseudoephedrine therapy include central nervous system stimulation, insomnia, nervousness, excitability, dizziness, and anxiety. Infrequent ADRs include tachycardia or palpitations. Rarely, pseudoephedrine therapy may be associated with mydriasis, dilated pupils, hallucinations, arrhythmias, hypertension, seizures, and ischemic colitis, as well as severe skin reactions known as recurrent pseudoscarlatina, systemic contact dermatitis, and non-pigmenting fixed drug eruption. Pharmacodynamic. Pseudoephedrine causes vasoconstriction, which leads to a decongestant effect. It has a short duration of action and less formulated as an extended-release product. Patients should be counseled regarding the risk of central nervous system stimulation. Mechanism of action. Pseudoephedrine acts mainly as an agonist of alpha-adrenergic receptors and less strongly as an agonist of beta-adrenergic receptors. This agonism of adrenergic receptors produces vasoconstriction, which is used as a decongestant and as a treatment of priapism. Pseudoephedrine is also an inhibitor of norepinephrine, dopamine, and serotonin transporters. The sympathomimetic effects of pseudoephedrine include an increase in mean arterial pressure, heart rate, and chronotropic response of the right atria. Pseudoephedrine is also a partial agonist of the anticoccygeal muscle. Pseudoephedrine also inhibits NF-kappa B, NF-AT, and AP1. Half-life. The mean elimination half-life of pseudoephedrine is 6.0 hours. Dose. Nasal congestion. Immediate release, 60 mg, POQ4-6HR, PRN. Extended release, 120 mg, POQ12HR, or 240 mg, POQ24HR. Priapism, off-label. 60 to 120 mg, PO. Safety advice. Pseudoephedrine and phenylephrine are pregnancy category C in all three trimesters of pregnancy. The American College of Obstetricians and Gynecologists, ACOG, and the American College of Allergy, Asthma and Immunology, ACAAI, recommend using pseudoephedrine during pregnancy. That's all the information about pseudoephedrine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.